welcome to my channel Simply Pallavi. Thank you so much for watching me, guys. It's always very motivating. And today this video is also very special because the topic on which I'm going to deliver today is been given to me by one of my viewers. So it's always very, very special, very precious for me. I feel very elated whenever my viewers send me any of the topics. So thank you, my special viewer, about it. And the topic is working from home good for our health or no? So let's dig deep in that during this video. What are the pros and the cons of being working from home, of being remotely working, and especially during this pandemic time when we were hit by corona badly, and since last 2-3 months we have been working from home. So how does it's affecting our health mentally? So without any delay, let's start the topic. Yes, of course, remotely working is an option available for us, especially during this corona time, this pandemic time. We have been working from our home, and there are a lot of advantages being working from home. As per the many researches conducted before also all over the globe, there were a lot of people, more than 50% of people, who have rated working from home as a benefit to them, because the stress because of the commutation is released, is not having been working from home. So of course that is one of the very big advantage. And in India also we have been struggling because through this traffic issues. So that is the very big advantage. Second, the liberty, the flexibility of the timing of the working hours, that also gives us a lot of opportunities for our own self. That is again very important. Not so formalish kind of environment. Finishing the deadlines as per our own set of requirements, as per our own timelines, not having a boss all the time around us, on our head. Of course, it's an advantage. But on the other hand, if you see, if you are a social person, if you like to be in the environment where you are very official and formal, then working from home is definitely not a good option for you. It is definitely posing a problem for you. Second important disadvantage, that even if you are at home, but you are not able to give your time to the family because you have to be online, you have to finish up your projects, you have to be in touch with the other people through mails, through con calls or something like that. So obviously your kids, your family, your wife or your husband is at home, but you're not able to give the time to them, gives a mental toll. Third most important, also one of the most important, I should say, that the children or your spouse will also not take that very seriously that you are working. That again gives a different impression. Your child may feel that my dad is here, so he must play with me. But on the other hand, you cannot, because you have to perform your duties. Now you have to be online, you have to send a mail. And similarly for the wife, as to the to her husband, and from the husband's point of view to his wife. So that sort of casualness always affects. And of course, not to forget the daily chores, especially during this pandemic time, managing everything on your own gives a different level of stress to us. So there are always been the pros and the cons. There are always some advantages of working from home and not so advantages working from home. So the balance we have to maintain by not getting too much affected mentally, especially because that's gonna drain us more. So what can we do when we are having not so very much comfortable time working from home? According to me, I guess having a fixed routine instead, like you may get up a little late now because your commutation time is saved now, so you can start your day little late. But if you are not a very working from home type of person, better to maintain the same routine what you used to do before this pandemic has hit you. maintain the same routine, get up ready, be in formals, not so casual dresses while you are working. Now take the same sort of breaks, the coffee breaks or the tea breaks, after lunch breaks, take the same sort of breaks also to get rejuvenated, to get back into the spirit. And of course, not speaking to colleagues or not making gossips with the colleagues is also one of the very big miss these days. So make conscious efforts to be in touch with the people around you on the work front also, to know about their well-being, what they are doing, how they are managing. And if you have a laptop, better to have, or a desktop, whatever you have, better to fix one place. No, whatever you feel like, because I'm sure working from home and not having your own office, having a separate room, telling your kids not to enter in that room, gonna be very, very difficult for us. But if you are in a attire, if you are in a formal dressing sense, dress up, that gives a signal to your kids or to your wife and to your husband, take it in any of the way, that you are on your job. So that feel gives you also a feel to your mind also that you are on job and you have to perform your duties like you used to do in your office. And of course, psychologically, what happens that whatever we need and we get it, we value it more. But whatever we don't need at that moment and we get it, we never consider it as a blessing or as something good for us. So since we do not want, we did not want, rather I should say, this working from home benefit to us, so we are not very much keen to it. But try changing your mindset for a time being. And of course, now we are coming back to our lives slowly and steadily, so I hope things will not continue the same fashion which it did in a last few months. So hoping for everything good, but if, by God's forbid, if it continues, try changing your mindset to something more positive in this. Consider it as a blessing in disguise and try doing these tricks or the tips which I have told you just now. Maybe that will help you. And if that helps you, then please do like and subscribe. Do put a comment here. Let me know how did you feel about it. Till then, take care, stay safe, stay healthy, stay happy and stay indoors. We'll catch you very soon again. Bye-bye.